द नेक्स्ट टॉपिक आफ्टर व्हीटस्टोन ब्रिज इज द मीटर ब्रिज. नाउ व्हाट इज मीटर ब्रिज? मीटर ब्रिज इज एग्जैक्टली अ प्रैक्टिकल फॉर्म ऑफ व्हीटस्टोन ब्रिज. व्हीटस्टोन ब्रिज इज समथिंग विच इज थ्योरेटिकल, बट मीटर ब्रिज इज द प्रैक्टिकल फॉर्म ऑफ द व्हीटस्टोन ब्रिज. इट वर्क्स ऑन द सेम प्रिंसिपल एज दैट ऑफ व्हीटस्टोन ब्रिज, दैट वेन नो करेंट फ्लोज टू गैदर मीटर, द ब्रिज इज सेट टू बी बैलेंस, दैट इज पी बाई क्यू इज इक्वल टू आर बाई एस. एंड द मेन एप्लीकेशन ऑफ मीटर ब्रिजेज, इट इज़ यूज टू फाइंड अननोन रेजिस्टेंस ऑफ अ कंडक्टर. दिस इज अ ब्लॉक डायग्राम ऑफ हाउ अ व्हीटस्टोन ब्रिज लुक्स लाइक. इट इज ऑल्सो कॉल्ड मीटर ब्रिज और स्लाइड वायर ब्रिज. इट इज कॉल्ड मीटर ब्रिज बिकॉज द वायर दैट यू कैन सी हियर फ्रॉम ए टू सी इज ऑफ 1 meter और 100 centimeter, बिकॉज its length is 1 meter, that's why it is called a meter bridge. And it is called slide wire bridge because this wire, this is known as jockey, is slided over this wire, so that is why it is called slide wire bridge or meter bridge. Now the unknown resistance has to be placed across this part between this C and D, and this R between A and B is the known resistance to you, and X is the unknown resistance. The main application of meter bridges that you have to find the value of unknown resistance, and the unknown resistance has to be kept on the right side of the meter bridge. On the left side we have the known resistance. Now let us find the expression that how can you find unknown resistance with help of this meter bridge. So let R be the resistance per unit length. Okay, this we have assumed that R is the resistance per unit length. So what you have to do, the working of meter bridge is like this. So what basically you have to do, you have to slide this jockey, this is galvanometer, to detect for detection of current, electric current. You have to slide this starting from point A, you have to slide this, and you will stop at that point where galvanometer shows no deflection, because that is the principle. When galvanometer shows no deflection or when no current flows through galvanometer, the bridge is said to be balanced. So you have to slide, starting from A, you have to slide this jockey, and you will slide. There will be a point on this whole wire, there would be any one point, and you have to find that point where the galvanometer is showing no deflection. Okay, suppose this is the point B at which it is showing no deflection. Let A B, length of A B would be L, and the remaining part, that is B C, is 100 minus L, because the whole length is 100 centimeter. If A B is L, then B C is 100 minus L. Now P is the resistance of wire A B. Now the length of AB is L, and R is the resistance per unit length. So LR would be the resistance of wire AB. Similarly, Q is the resistance of wire BC, and the length is 100 minus L. So the resistance would be 100 minus L multiplied by small r, because r is the resistance per unit length. So for L length it is LR, and for the length 100 minus L it is 100 minus LR. Now in such situation, when the bridge is said to be balanced, we know the formula that P by Q is equal to R by S, right? Now if you substitute the values over here, it is P is LR divided by 100 minus L multiplied by R is equal to R divided by S, where R is the known resistance and S is the unknown resistance. Now this R and this R cancel out each other, right? This R and this R will cancel out each other, and you can find the value of S. The S will go that side, and the formula that you will get, I will just write it down. The formula that you will get is S is equal to, this S goes over there, this 100 minus L comes here. So it becomes S is equal to 100 minus L divided by L multiplied by R. This is the formula of for finding a known resistance using a meter bridge. So you just have to find balancing point. This point is called balancing point, where galvanometer is showing no deflection, and you can find the value of a known resistance using this method. This is the practical also. This would be done in lab also. So the theoretical point of view is this, and this is the way you have to derive the expression for finding a known resistance using a meter bridge.